If the dishwasher's shut off, we will shut the door and turn it on. Give it about 5 to 10 minutes and it'll heat up. Cleaning the dishes, spray them off so they look clean before they go in the dishwasher. It's only sanitizing, it's not scrubbing them clean. So then load up a rack. The green light shut off, so the cycle has ended. So you lift the door. Everything's very hot, so be careful. Clean dishes go to the left. If you're done doing dishes and there's no one else in the kitchen who needs a dishwasher, you'll just turn this off. It'll drain. And inside you'll find two screens. These you'll spray off and replace. Clean up the dish room, spray down the walls, backsplashes, squeegee everything to the sink. And then the garbage disposal is here. Turn it on. Let that run for about 30 seconds or so, depending on what's in there. Turn it off. And then you should leave this room nice and clean for the next person.